Welcome back, everybody. Giants Island 17. Farming Simulator 17. That's right, here on Mr. Blues Farms. Your host with, not the most. Let's get our HUD back up there and our, there we go. Now, let's go over here to our tractor. We're going to do something a little bit different today. The crop's not quite ready, but they do need to be fertilized. So I got something for that. But first, we're going to start selling some of our wood chips out. We're going to do that by force play. That's right, folks. Well, how y'all doing, by the way? I'm doing pretty good. I already got the course loaded in here, I believe. But it's on load at start. Be this first one right here. And then, yeah. Just start course. Well, that's not what I wanted. Delete that. I guess I got loaded back in. Oh, Lordy, did I even save it? Wood chip sale. Okay. I don't remember putting that in there. Maybe I did. Oh well. We're going to start at the first waypoint and drive course. And you should pull right up in there and start loading. There he goes. Now, I guess I could turn the camera where y'all can see a little bit better. Now, I want to check something out here. Yeah, that's one I done. I don't remember saving it the other day. Well, he just goes down through here. Oh no, that's a different route than I took. We'll just have to see, folks. We'll follow him. I'll fast forward this part right here so it won't take very long. Alright, folks, so far so good. And this is the wrong one. It might work, but I don't remember putting that P there. Well, at least it's working, so. Okay, that is totally the wrong one, but it will work. Well, I brought those three bales down also and sold them. That's what the truck's doing here. And, oh yeah. Oh yeah, before I even start, I started where I go and, noticing some things are different, and I still see my task bar at the bottom of the window there. I'm like, something ain't up right with this, so I'm, we started the whole computer and everything. Yeah, those look different too. Okay, so I don't need none right now. We need some straw badly. I collected the eggs earlier, but see, there's a couple more up in here. I'm trying to keep a check on them pretty good. And this is what I want to show y'all. And this is something else I want to show y'all too. I'll go over to it. I bought this one right here, folks. And I sprayed, 4,000 gallons or liters out? 4,000 liters out. I loved it. The boom raises up and down, not up and down this way, but the wings raise up and down separately from the rest of it. But the thing was, you couldn't hire a worker with it. So I went ahead and got that the Challenger there. So we just gotta fill it up. And whatever this is right here, I think it's 2,000 per tank. And that's what I use on the new fill, and I gotta show y'all that too. And as soon as it has 2,000, so I use 4,000 liters on that fill. I'll show y'all here real quick. 14 is ours now, folks. I've done some missions on it and stuff, and a couple of these other fields. Yeah, but I finally bought that because it has corn on it. See? So now we got all this field here corn, and all this up here is corn. So yeah, we're going to be corn poor. All right, good. Now, I've used this one on other. Uh-oh. It's slipping. What are you slipping on? Oh. Stop, driver. I want to delete this course. Open this up. We'll go down here. This here, wood chip cell. We're going to delete it. And, folks, I should have already done this, but this way I get to show y'all. Now I'm coming in very, very, very long. Get straightened up here. You want to come in just like this under this pipe. So I'm going to go ahead and fill it with wood chips. We got a lot of that. Okay, now what I want to do is go back to this one. And as you can see, grain transport load at start is what we want. It'll be the very first one. And then on that, let's see which one it's going to be. Let's see. This, that's it right there. And then we're going to start course recording. Just like that right there. And just remember, stay on your side of the road when you're doing this. But I'm going to be coming back the other way, so I'm going to stay in the middle. And I will see y'all up there, folks. And since you gotta make wide turns, folks, you wanna make sure you stay over this area kinda close like this right here. And this here, I would take your time and try to make sure you get it right. And see, I just probably messed up right there. And I'm gonna go right there and start dumping. Alright, once it gets done dumping, just make sure you catch the wheels back so you won't go in water. And I'll meet you back at the shop. This is one of those areas that you want to make sure you want to go slow. And you want to make sure you stop right before your start point. Whatever you do, you gotta line up just right under the spout. Right there. And they stop course. And see right here it says wood chips. So you done it right. So now what you want to do is actually save it. And it's going to be wood chip sale. And you just hit enter. And that's loaded. So what I'm going to do is close this out. And reload it. Make sure it's in here. Add it. Drive course. Stop driver. Yeah, it's on. Okay. I forgot to check it. Make sure it said wood chips. All right, you want to drive course. And it should be a part right there. Uh-oh. Stop driver. I got back up for enough. He's still the same waypoint as the one at. So let me go around over here. And here I want to change this to nearest waypoint. And drive course. And he should pull right up in there and start loading wood chips. And there he goes. And let's get back. Get back to our sprayer. Let's go ahead and start this one. Where's our sprayer? There's our sprayer. Okay, I am loaded to the gill. Somewhat. Hey, sheep has been born. Yay! How many do we have right now? Wow, 219 sheep, 199 pigs, and 105 cows, folks. Alright, let's go ahead and get our sprayer over to... I've got to check the fields again, I forgot. And I want to go and turn these back off. I don't know what they're doing on. See, I didn't look at the fields, did you? Alright, look all of them good except for around the shop area. So, alright. And I'll meet y'all at the shop, y'all. Yeah? I just want to go over here and make sure this guy's doing it right. This is the first time back. And I took the wrong turn with the sprayer. Just hope when I went up on that hill wood chips it didn't aggravate it too much. Alright, seems to be doing pretty good. Alright, good. It recognized the sail point. It scares me that my wheels is turned towards the water. Alright. We're in good business, folks. Hey, it cut across Farmer John's field, but... Alright. And folks, I gotta fix this around the grain tank here too. I gotta put the grass and stuff back around it, whatever. Now I'm gonna go over here and start on this. Okay, I think it's field 17. Look right through the trees there, and you see our guy coming back. Well, I saw something red. There he goes. You can see him there now. Courseplay is a beautiful thing if you get where you... what happened there? Different stage growth, I hope. Let's be able to hire a worker, so. Oh yeah, there we go. Now, one thing about this, we can hire a worker, and we can still see, since we got buying off, we can see how much we can use per fill. Nah, I figured he'd do that. Not the prettiest thing in the world, but he's going to go ahead and spray around the ends here. Try not to lose as much as possible. Well, yeah, folks, we're fixing to have another little surprise. I guess I'm going to go ahead and tell y'all about it. I'm trying to save up for another combine. Because one combine ain't going to handle all the fields we got right now. It probably would, but it'd take us a lot of time. So I figure we invest in a combine, and it would help us out. Alright, he's got his other load going strong. Now, I don't know what the prices are. Let's see. Wood chips. $278 for every 1,000 liters. It's not the best, but yet it's... could be worse. He's doing this all on his own, folks. I'm just going to see how he handles everything. Look like he's going to do pretty good. And as soon as I get all the fields done, I'm going to fast forward time. And, boy, I didn't like that. It's wasting quite a bit. We got to get our other combine ready. I think we'll start him right there behind the shop, and then we're gonna have one up on the north end with a truck, and I'm gonna make a courseplay route from up there to the farm silo to store the corn from up there. Alright, good. He done good right there. I think as long as you make a round across the ends, it does alright. Especially this field, because you gotta do the ends every time. I know it's on my son's map, if you thrash the ends, make a round on each end, or a round on this end, the combine seems to work pretty good. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to fertilize, and we got 1, 12 fields total, but one of the fields has got three fields in one, so while he's doing that, I want to show y'all. I did buy this on the last episode. It's a 1977 Mac. It's beautiful. And it does have quite a bit of power. It's got slicks on it, but hey. The inside, yeah. You got to turn right to go left and left to go right. But hey, we got CB. Now we go more with the color on the inside being white, but hey, it helps out good. Now I have been making some loads, and we'll unhook this guy here. I'm going to try something different next time we go mow grass. We're going to have the big M going, mowing. And then we're going to have the big X behind them, following them. So, yeah. Whoa. Mr. Blue, what are you doing? This cactus. You trying to tear it up? Alright, let's go check our sprayer real fast. Alright, seems they're doing pretty good. Make sure. Oh, wrong one. Okay, getting it all. I'm going to follow this to the end, and we'll get back to the Mack truck, folks. So, we almost used one tank on this field. That's a barely a little bit left. Oh, well, you shut off right there for. There we go. So, about 106 gallons from having it all sprayed and stuff, so. And there goes a guy on the wood chips again. Now, I'm just doing it this way, see if he'll turn around up there. Yeah, the other one, you could raise your left and right boom up in the air and still be spraying. Couldn't do it separately, it raised both of them at the same time, but it was still pretty neat, you know. Alright, good, he's going to turn. So I want to take y'all to the biogas and finish dumping this load here, and so it'll be on a fresh start when we do grass. So I'll probably do some more off-screen, but I got a fast-forward time right now, because... But I can't do that till I get done spraying. And I can't remember how many loads I made, but made quite a few. And I really need a very large front end loader over here. Let's take y'all down about, show y'all. So this end down here is pretty filled up. Whoa! Brakes a little glitchy on this thing. And y'all notice something when I go back up. Alright, it's going to show it now. Figures. Alright, unload here. See, now this is keeping it all inside this one bunker. That's where it's supposed to be. If I can get where I can back straight up. Okay, I'll go around the other side and put some more. See, this truck got pretty good power to be able to do that. And I was trying to back last night, folks, and couldn't get backed up very far. That's why I wanted big loads right there in the center. Alright, sprayer's completed its task. That's good. Oh, don't back sideways. No. All right. Now, of course, I got a lot of compacting to do. As you can see, I'm only 10%. I got 895,000 in here, folks. But I got a little solution to that once I get it leveled out and stuff. What I'm probably going to do is do another mission or two, or quite a few missions, and get us a front end loader with a big bucket on the front, and go from there. Alright, let's go to our sprayer. Wow, really? Just a little bit across the end. See if I can do this. That way ain't quite as much of a loss. I ain't gonna worry about that a little bit. Now it looks like we're probably going to need some more before we get done. But I think we're going to keep this investment here, folks, because it seems to work better. At least we can hire a worker. But I like to get another investment, which it would be dry fertilizer. Probably going to be a poop spreader. All right, here we go. And while he's doing that, let's go ahead and get our combine out. We'll be using it next. Then we got to get more shed storage, y'all. It's just getting unreal. Now I guess we're going to have to get our semi-trucks together. I know it's going to be just a little bit before we actually start harvesting corn, but I like to just get things together and get them ready. And know where I go from there, you know. Now, as far as I know, there ain't no trees to the north of us here. I think that is, should be. No, that's to the west. We're going west. That way's north right there. Okay. So, we got those trees over there to worry about to clear off, so. He's still going strong. Gotta find our other tractor here. No. Ah, this one. Oh! Alright, that's what I am glad of right there, folks. It should spray all the way across. Well, we're gonna take this tractor here. And we need to put a little maintenance shop up out here also for changing our tires and stuff. See, I don't know which shed it's in. Oh, that's it right back there. So I'm going to park our minion weight right here where we can get to it again. Right about there. And also we need to invest in another tractor also. We got big boy there, but we need another one about like this here. There we go. Back out of here, and then I'll raise the pipe up. Now I'll probably do this off screen, folks. I don't see another trailer. Well, I get a trailer truck down here. Let's see, pipe out. And we're going to go right on over here. And then talk to this guy. He said we can take the mini trees out we want to down through here. So we're going to start with our side first. Alright. Still going good, but we're almost out. I don't think we're going to be able to make it. So let's go to our shop real quick. I'm going to have to buy one more. And let's go ahead and buy two. Let's go ahead and fill them all the way up. Okay, that's done. Well, like I said, I'm going to get another combine. So, and it's going to be this. And what is that doing there? I turned that mod off. 227. We got enough to get it right now. So, yeah, let's go ahead and buy that. We're going to have to buy a head for it, too. Got to get a head for it. Mr. Blue, he's so dirty-minded. Yeah, I know. I'm just going to get, let's get the corn header for it right now. Select buy, yes. Okay. It's going to leave us with 14,000. I think we'll buy a hold off right now. But I do want to show you, I'd like to get this baby right here. John Deere 650 grain cart. And it holds 45,000 liters. I think that would be neat, along with a new tractor to pull it, folks. And I'm fixing to show y'all that too. So don't be surprised come next time that we don't have this baby right here. That's 235 horsepower. 31 mile an hour, and engine set up, we can go with 8530, that gives us 350 horsepower, and this is a black edition John Deere. So, yeah. 190,000, that ain't bad. Uh-oh, we are out of spray. So let's go ahead and fold up, and while he's folding, hopefully he'll let me do it. You know what? It won't let me reset the chemicals, will it? Come on. Wow, folks. Alright, we're going to drive all the way up there. Or do we? Thought we had a flatbed somewhere. Right here. Alright, folks. I hate to do this to y'all, but we are almost out of time. Well, just hold on. I will be right back. I'm going to go get the chemical and come right back, okay? Alright, we are here. And there's our new combine, y'all. Let's see. I change this to pallets, work position. All the way up here just for this. But oh well, that'd be worth it. Let's see, I don't know if I showed y'all the inside of the combine or not. But yeah, just typical, pretty much the same dress though, yeah. I think y'all seen this on the American Outback. But yeah, I gotta drive this over to the north end. And then I gotta get a truck trailer over there. And I guess I'll meet y'all back at the shop, folks. Alright, folks. Right in this area right here, I want to put a big shop to store some more of our equipment in. And but that'll be maybe in after the harvest to see what all we can afford to get. Might go into a loan and go ahead and get that tractor and auger wagon. Wow. Boo's still going strong. Way to go, Boo. And I gotta get this over here because Jason's waiting on me. I told him to hang tight and I'll bring it to him. Now, this should be able to load off this trailer, but it's magically tied down right now, so I would have to LBA. That takes the work position off. And LB and X. And put the right there. And then LB and Y to load. And then see that way I can strap it down. Now if I hop over into our sprayer. And Jason, go ahead and fill it up. And see. It'll take it off the trailer that way. Look at Boo go. Now this helps out a lot, folks, when you're running a farm by yourself and you use Courseplay and everything just works out for the best. So let's see, why did you stop? And it would be, let me get on this other side here and we'll strap that tank down. Okay. There we go. I think I can get it to work. Well, yeah, somewhere right in here, probably a little closer to the tank thing there, I want to keep these long rows. I might go over to the road just a little bit more and square this up some. and put a big shop right there behind these little shops. Boo, doing a fine job. Make that money. Alright, I'm gonna just pull this up a little bit. And get Jason back going. As you can see, our canola over there is done take the second growth. So we gotta hurry up. And there we go. Ah, I can't move. I just got sprayed on. Alright, let's get our truck out of here, folks. That Peru is blocked by an object. Maybe J-Boo. Yeah, I gotta watch out for Boo and not park that in their way. $8,180 every load she takes us about, so it's not too bad. Ah, will you please quit hitting the wall, Mr. Blue? Oh, speaking of, while I'm here, folks, we got just a few minutes left. Oh, with my water bowl, but it was empty. See, we are still on pallet, work position. I'm just going to pull up in here. I think these are seed pallets. Let's see. None on that side, none around. And it got all of them, okay. Instead of going around back getting seeds out of that thing, we're going to go ahead and use these up first. And we got some more over there, I believe. Go get them real quick before we end that episode. There we go, right there. That's quite a bit of seed pallets right there. Oh, I hate them when it does that. See, all these are green on this side. And all of them are green on this side, so they're all seeds. Okay, good. Well, what are you doing, Boo? I mean, J-Boo. I get them mixed up. I'll back him around here. Check, see what he missed. Well, a lot. Folks, I don't know what that sound was. That tip, 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 tip. Go, J-Boo, go, go, go. Alright, let's see what we got now. Please cover all that one through. Okay. Gonna be one strip left. We gotta see if we'll turn around and get. And that was me moving, folks. I got a squeaky chair. Need a new one. starts to make my butt hurt. Alright, come on. Turn around and get the rest of it. I wish we had another pallet of fertilizer left down here, but... Now what are you doing? You're booming that way? I guess it is, ain't it? Whoa, that was perfect timing. Hey, boo! There we go, folks. Just had to check a thumbnail. Alright, we're 31,000 up, so... Let's see here. Make sure out to the end got done. Yep. We are good to go. Everything's blue. Dark blue. Alright, folks. That concludes this episode. When we come back, it's going to be a big major harvest. I'm going to try to have two combines running. I think I'm just going to go ahead and take that one up to the north end and knock that out first. And I'm going to try to have the trucks, two trucks on course play. I don't know if we can load corn up in that thing or not. Might have to take a loan out for some more storage. Storage and a grain wagon and that tractor, hopefully. But it all depends. I'm going to sell all the wood chips out. I've got more trees cut down that I need to hurry up and do. So, yeah. I'm just going to park the sprayer up in this right here for now. But yeah, as soon as we get that field right behind the shop, sir, Thrash, we're going to make an investment on a shed for a big boy there and this big equipment. Right, folks. I just want to say thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe. Turn that little bell icon on right there beside the subscribe button for post notifications. That way every time I make a video, I'll be notified of it. And things are going to get better, folks. Things are going to get better. I know y'all probably upset by Bergerum and Shinofka, but folks, it will get better. We'll have more decent maps out there that we're not, or I'm not, burnt out on. So, until next time, here at Giants Island 17, from Simulator 17, Mr. Blue Farms, we'll see y'all next time, folks. Bye.